1. Move over to the right with both legs and drop the right leg lower. 2. Your body should be slightly leaned forward and make sure your arm does not drop too low. 3. Your arm should be following your weight transfer from right leg to the left leg. 4. At the point of contact, use explosive power in your hip and snap your forearm forward to add power. 5. The ball should be hit at the highest point. 1. If the ball is low and short, you can add spin instead of power. 2. This will prevent the opponent from attacking. 3. Move over to the right and drop the right leg even lower. 4. You can contact the ball after the highest point. 5. Close the face of your paddle to create a low and spinning shot.